There. Let's see what we got. Hey, Gaia. Me again.
Welcome back, Aloy. Where shall we resume?
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Errant, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my Cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position and mine is too.
Mine as well.
Okay, radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the Cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Critical threat detected. Imperative escape containment. Applying.
Lock it down!
Terminating external connections.
It's working! It's got nowhere to go!
Capture imminent. Initiating contingency 13F.
Wait, what's that?
Malware detected. Attempting to compensate.
Containment. Oh.
Look!
Facility activated. Engaging autonomous defenses. Directive neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Voral, stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful!
Hit them again!
Stay back!
That's all of them for now. I better check on Beta and Varl. You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled. Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled. Deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here. I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime. Keep her safe, Varl.
On my life.
Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
To your focus feet. You should know there's a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Chamber. Festus is up to something, all right.
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. Those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Festus is hiding, too. Good. Machines are making a beeline in front of the chamber. I better follow them. Most of the components in the core, but the energy process was cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor? Connect it to
the power node. I think that could work.
I think it could. I might be able to catch a ride on the rail, go over the shield. Okay. Got it. The machine's on the way. Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do. To disrupt Hephaestus' control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
To another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable.
Energy containment fail safe zone.
Great. Hephaestus covered the floor with lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Anyway, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
I could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
again.
This is all good. I'll try to get your access back.
Something's scrambling my focus. Is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine Hephaestus was building. It must have finished it.
Oh, it's powerful, whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine's my job.
Okay. Be safe.
Thank you. one more note to override.
Good. Stand by. I'm sending Hephaestus back to you. No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. The core is stable. Hephaestus is 100% contained. And we better get started with the merge. It's all set up. Gaia, establish the link, please. The merge, we need to excise Hephaestus' malicious code. Carefully.
Cost us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're at it.
No!
Finally. Tilda, get Gaia and Hephaestus ready for transport. Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda! What the hell are you doing? Stop her!
You're awake. You took quite a hit when Gerard attacked you. I imagine you must still be in a great deal of pain. I can assure you that we are safe. The others can't detect us here.
You mean the other Zeniths? You must be Tilda.
I wasn't sure if Beta would have told you about me.
Where is she?
Alive. And while she isn't where she wants to be, not in urgent danger. We must discuss how to get her back, of course, after you've shaken off the cobwebs. When you're ready, take the stairs down the hall and come see me. In the meantime, I'll make breakfast.
Breakfast?